And the weird thing is, you land in Iraq and you see most people are in, you know, the standard kind of desert camouflage, except for some units that have deployed with woodland green.
Right.
Which is, it's a little rough because you're going, psst, there are not that many trees.